See what this is? It's a gift. You know, if you get something covered in pretty paper with a big bow, you're getting something pretty special. We give each other gifts on birthdays and holidays because we care for that person. They may be a family member or a friend. We love gifts. They're usually something we want or like. Your family member specifically picks out that gift with you in mind because they want you to like it. Well, when you were born, you were given gifts specifically picked out for you. These gifts were given to you by God. We also like to call them talents. The talents God has given you can be whatever you're good at. Sometimes it involves a sport. Maybe you have a musical talent. Or maybe you're good at science and math. Or maybe you're more artistic and can draw really well. Whatever the case, God made you good at something for a reason. He wants you to serve Him with your talents. The Bible says in Colossians 3:23-24, "Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for the Lord, not for men, since you know that you will receive an inheritance from the Lord as a reward. It is the Lord Christ you are serving." What that verse says is that with your gift, you can serve the Lord. It doesn't matter what other people think of you, as long as you're doing what God wants you to do. So don't be ashamed of your gift, or try to use a different gift that's not yours. Use the talent God gave you, and you can bless others with your talent, just as if you were giving them a wrapped gift. No way!